There you go. Doesn't it? It does kind of, right? I hope I get 10 grand from this. Not quite. I think I'm getting 2,600 though. Which is like enough to buy another mower. Although I'm saving up 160, I have to save up $160,000 to upgrade my garage. None of the mowers I can buy right now can handle this. This is the best mower that's available to me at the moment. Itchy eyeball. Someone's tired? Well, you know. It's like an hour and a half to my bedtime. I also had minor surgery yesterday, so it's not like, you know, your body's using extra energy to heal from the trauma it was through. Making me a little more tired than normal. I have dental surgery? No, they cut something off the back of my head.
Okay.
I'm fine. It was very minor. It wasn't even a real health concern, to be honest. It was just an annoyance that I was tired of dealing with. So I had him cut it off of my head. But I mean, the doctor digging around in there, pulling shit out of my scalp, caused trauma. So, was it the one last hair follicle I had? I wish. Thank you. You're the best, Cappy.
Thanks. I had a toll.
You had a toll? Okay. Marshmallows.
You know, quality control.
Yeah, I had it for like, I don't know how long I've had it, to be honest. I was guessing 15 to 18 years. I'm thinking it probably happened when I got into my car accident. So that would put it at about 18 years ago. Because I had a lot of scalp trauma from that too. So I wouldn't be all that surprised if that's when it formed. But it had been fine. It happened when I met Cappy. Yeah. If it had happened when I met Cappy, that would have been like 22 years ago. I don't think it's been that long. Well, in all fairness, we met way before we started dating. We met in high school. We didn't date until after both of us had graduated. You can't tell if that's a marshmallow or a hard-boiled egg? Good. I do love hard-boiled eggs. So, you wouldn't be even be able to tell if you were all like, do you like hard-boiled eggs? And you'd have me go like, no, they're gross. Because then you would be able to, well, then those are marshmallows. Deviled eggs? Hell yeah, they're the bomb, dude. I loved deviled eggs. Cappy makes some kick-ass fucking deviled eggs, dude. Oh my god. She knows what the fuck she's doing. You can definitely tell I'm on pain meds or something because I'm chill. I find that hilarious because I am not on any pain meds at all. I'm just chill, bro. I seem slightly loopy. I mean, no, I'm just mellow. That's this game, man. This game relaxes me. It's chill. You mean he's not a dick, question mark? JK. So, I am a dick? What are you trying to say? More hard-boiled eggs. Says, I can tell it's a marshmallow now, asshole. No, I'm just tired. I'm sleepy. That's what the thing is. My blades are damaged. You slept for 12 hours last night. I'll be honest, I almost slept in today, and I had to go to work. I turned off my alarm and I laid in bed for another minute and I was all like, bro, I could go right back to sleep right now. And that's pretty rare for me. Like, me sleeping past 6 is unheard of. You don't have a set time to be at work? How do you not have a set time to be at work? I thought you do AC work. Don't you have to, like, schedule that with people? Ah, okay. I get you. Hey, look, I'm at half a tank. Is there a game I'm looking forward to? Oh, I'm looking forward to Final Fantasy 16. looking forward to Cyberpunk DLC. I want to replay Cyberpunk. All right, how much did I get paid for that? $25 in collisions. And $50 for vehicle maintenance. Not bad. Established, rank 1. Excellent. So, vehicles. Let's fix that machine up. Okay, what do we have for jobs today? Davy's Garden. The cottage. The big orchard. Another garden. And a front nook. Alright, which one pays the most? There's the orchard. Alright, we're gonna send him out to the orchard. And then out of the others, this 265. Or 95, 580. I'll do this one. Nope, that one. Wait, no. Jackson takes that. 580. Me, I take this. Confirm. Okay. Go. Alright. 6 centimeters. Oh, and it's raining. Yeah, you gotta pick stuff out of the grass so you don't run it over. People will leave toys and branches, gardening tools, all kind of random stuff in the grass. You gotta go pick it up. I mean, you don't have to. You can skip that minigame if you want. And the game, like, it'll still remove the things from the grass. You just won't, again, like before, you just won't get a bonus for it. Man, this rear wheel drive machine is awkward now that I use the other one. Yeah, rear steer. What did I say? Did I say rear wheel drive? Yeah, oh. Yeah, well. I got the point across, right? Whoops. Wrong was I really? 100%? Well then, never mind. One thing I do like about this mower is these front wheels that are on this frame. They give me a good visual representation of how wide my cutting deck is. So if I could just get the grass in between those two bars, I'm fine. But if I know if I cut my turn too wide or too shallow and the grass falls outside of my little forward wheel bars there, whatever the hell those are called, I know I've missed it. So all that's done. Also, what's up, Rushmick? How you been, man? Can't sleep, otherwise good. Well, maybe I can help put you to sleep. I am pretty dull. Problem is a tight turning circle in the rain is a bad idea, too. Because you can tear up the turf a lot easier. Man, I love Jack's mission music. It's really good. It's very, like, intense and upbeat. Bog my engine down there for a minute. leave anything? Nope. All right. I don't even think we're going to hit 50% by finishing this half of the yard. No way, dude. No way, dude! Okay. Right at the last second, I damaged some of the turf over there. That was disappointing. Make sure we recut that properly. Uh-oh. I gotta pay closer attention, man. Jeez. What am I doing? Not very many people watching this today. Disappointing. Hell yeah, it's fun. It's a good way to relax. Like I was saying earlier, play this on days where you had a hard day at work, had a rough day at school, Come home, just mow some grass. Preferably not clogging your engine. Oh, we're already at the end of Mass Effect 2 soundtrack, huh? That went by fast. Alright, let's see if we can cut around this. There we go, that's not so bad. Yeah. How am I? Man, I'm doing all right. How are you doing? I'm pretty mellow, for obvious reasons. Just having a chill night. Found out today my boss is going to be rehiring one of my old coworkers that I liked working with. So that's nice. I'll be able to work with that guy again. Playing Cold War. That like RTS? It sounds familiar. It makes me think of Red Alert. But I highly doubt that. Call of Duty. Ah, got you. Never really got into Call of Duty or Battlefield or any of those. I've never been too much of a competitive shooter kind of guy. Oh, you gotta work tomorrow? Same. The same as the other Call of Duties? Well, I mean, yeah. They're all basically the same game. With just some alterations to, like, gameplay style or whatever. Guns, options, things like that. Oh, it's Call of Duty's Fortnite. Oh! It's the Battle Royale thing. Okay. I thought they called it something else. Maybe I'm thinking of the Battlefield one. Warzone. Yeah, that's the one I'm thinking of. Is that Battlefield? Warzone is Call of Duties? I thought y'all were just talking about Cold War. Is the Call of Duty one. Thank you. You're awesome, you know that? Oh, Cold War is the name of the campaign. Oh. Well, shows what I know, right? And I call myself a nerd. Well, I'm not a shooter nerd, that's for sure. The only shooters I really play are the single player ones. Alright. And the less serious ones too, just the only PvP I play is Among Us. I don't even play that. I lost interest in that real quick, too. I'm not, like I said, I'm not much of a competitive game player. I prefer story games. Hello? Can I look behind me? I prefer games with story. Or single player. Or co-op. Co-op I'm fine with. But competitive I'm not. I'm not a competitive kind of guy. Shocking, I know. I cut grass way better than you. Thanks? Alright. My worker finished that job. Made 1039, hey. Hey, this week, look at that. Wages, penalties, vehicle purchases, vehicle maintenance, bank loan repayments. If I hadn't have taken that bank loan for no reason, I would have made, like $17,000? Crap. Oh, I got you. I got you, Two Talon. All right. Are you sure you want to move from the HQ at the Redwall building to Whitehall? So, how is this working? Current HQ value is 154,530. And if I go to buy it, it says I would need to spend 5,470. Yeah, okay. So it's the value of the current HQ building minus it's the value of the new building minus the value of the current HQ building plus whatever I can compensate for that. Well, I can't do this, but maybe next time I can, and then I'll be able to hire a new employee. That'll be awesome. These are loans. I don't need loans. All right. Well, I think that's a perfect place to stop for today, everybody.